Naked Fear 2007. So this woman is lured with the promise of a job to a small community. And, well, it's a trick, of course, and she's pretty much forced into being an exotic dancer, stripper. And she ends up being hunted by a psychopath. This movie is a little bit long for its own good, but, you know, it gets there. There's not much else to say about that, because that's pretty much all that's going on with this movie. And I was going to give it a 6 because it was pretty entertaining, and the effects were pretty good for a low budget, It's not super low budget, but a lower budget film. And the acting was pretty darn good too, and so was the script. So I gave it an extra point. I'm giving it a 7 because of the ending. The ending got me. I really enjoyed the ending. It was good.